Vamos a hacer una idea de sonidos de ropa. Today, vamos a hacer today. I found out recently that the light that I have here in the room, I can like turn down so it doesn't have to be as bright. So everything looks mejor. Had a little shower. Gotta go all the way around and dry my noggin. I'm a little wet still. Maybe it's me hearing it against my head, against my ears, but it kind of sounds like it would make sound. Sorry. I really only bought these pants, because I love to cook. That's it. But also, that's it, but also, click this crunchy part at the top. Para saber qué es lo que puedes ver. Y I just noticed that I was getting sleepy from watching like the motion of my hands. Something like grazed against me and was there. Kind of scared me. Yummy. It's like my stomach's down here, but yum. I meant yum. It was a scary sight. Correction, I was actually just sitting on my beanie. So, yeah, but I thought I could just switch it up a little bit with my hoodie. That might be dirty. Sorry. If you catch a drop of wing sauce. Cajun last night, so it should be a dry rub. My stomach. How do you not? Yes, very good. It smells like paper oven here. At first, but it was a comedian, and he he was talking about the fact that if you wear like a cap or a hat or a beanie or a hoodie from any like place, like, hey, what's up, man? You a fan? Oh no, bro, I don't think I could talk to you, man. Some salesman for AT&T. We have AT&T. And they're always coming in to like, oh, you know, we could give you a better price like every 3 months. Come on, really? And he comes in, he sees me, and he's like, hey, man. Oh, hold up, dude. Are you a TCU fan? He was wearing a suit and a tie, you know, you know, nice and professional. And he's gonna do me like that? Like, come on now, man. Now I'm not gonna get a good deal. I just stared him down. I was like, nah, I don't want your deals anymore. You're judging me from what kind of sport I like? Gonna base your entire feeling towards me because of a sport? Silly goose. About the fact that I make perfect pancakes, bro. You don't even know what's good. You don't even know what's good, man. Upset. I'm trying to stand up and not make a lot of noise like this car, which you probably can't hear. Business, Thigh Tenderizer. You can sign up on my Patreon. I lost the pants. Where are the pants? I've lost them. I can breathe out of one nostril. Hooray. Yeah, it turns out I just did not see where my peenie was. So scalp. Oh, there she go. Unfold. Two folds. Three folds. Hello. My haircut and my hat and my old beanie bag. I lost it. Nothing fits the same anymore. It's okay. I hope you guys have had. I hope you guys had a nice time. Relax for a little bit. Whatever it is that you're doing, studying, working, trying to sleep. Acá cocinando, cuidando a los niños, haciendo tu maquillaje. Pero ahorita viene una amiga y me va a ayudar a hacer unos videos y va a estar padre. So be on the lookout for that. I hope he's about to come over and she's gonna help me. Breathe, Lou. She's gonna help me make some videos. And it's gonna be dope. So I'll upload that if she does come, because right now her tire just blew. So that's unfortunate. I'm glad she's okay though. She needs to get it fixed and then she'll be on her way. My lips are as dry as as my DMs. And I need some chapstick. So on that note, probably gonna go buy two chapstick. Probably going to go buy some chapstick. Que tengan buen día. Buenas noches.